This is Packard Bell Total Sound Stereo with music from Warner Brothers Records. Listen now to music reproduced with a realism and fidelity never before possible. Here is Packard Bell's fabulous Total Sound Stereo. This is Jack Wagner. You've heard the fine quality of regular hi-fi, but even at its best, it can't compare to the in-person realism of Packard Bell Total Sound Stereo. Stereophonic high fidelity is made possible by recording separate soundtracks from two or more different locations. These soundtracks are pressed into one record, such as the one you're listening to right now, and then played back through a stereophonic sound system. With Packard Bell Total Sound Stereo, you actually hear the direction of a sound. For instance, right now, my voice doesn't seem to be coming from any particular direction. But if I turn my head from side to side, you'll definitely notice the movement and be able to follow the direction of my voice from this side, and back to the center. Through Packard Bell's new Total Sound Stereo, you are now standing in front of Engine Company 27. And in just a few seconds, those fire engines are going to start up and go roaring out of the station. So we better stand back here a minute and just listen. You can actually tell in which direction those engines were moving. Well, now that we've heard the remarkable realism of Packard Bell Total Sound Stereo, let's concentrate on the most wonderful sound in the world, music. Over here we find Tony Rizzi and his guitar. Thank you, Tony. And on this side, Dale Anderson on vibes. And joining them in the middle, Raleigh Bundock on bass. Now, here's the whole band. From the Warner Brothers album Blast Off, that was Gus Bivona with a bit of Sea Jam Blues in Packard Bell's new Total Sound Stereo. And thanks again to Tony Rizzi, Dale Anderson, and Raleigh Bundock. Now you can hear recorded music as it was meant to be heard. just as you hear it in a live performance, in complete focus. But let's go back to the one-channel monaural sound for just a moment and listen to Gary Moore, who is reminiscing about that wonderful year of 1930.
Now, here's a beautiful tune from 1930. It's a little wistful, but boy, is it beautiful.
Georgia.
Now let's bring it to life.
Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Georgia on my mind.
Georgia, Georgia, Georgia,
Georgia.
A song.
A great song of the 30s and the latest stereo sound of the 60s by Packard Bell, the West's sales leader in high fidelity and the first to introduce stereo to the Western public. Remember that great old sound? Well, hear how vividly those Dixieland days are recreated by Packard Bell Total Sound Stereo. Happy sound of Dixieland in stereo with Matty Matlock. Here's another popular sound brought to life by Packard Bell, modern jazz. Just as there's a big difference between standard and stereophonic high fidelity, there are big differences between stereo instruments as well. Every Packard Bell Total Sound stereo instrument offers quality-matched components, custom-assembled and presented to you in beautifully styled hardwood cabinets. All hardwood sound chambers are acoustically balanced to enhance the resonance and timbre of the music you're enjoying, whether it's the big sound of a dance band or the more subdued-sounding instruments of the orchestra. And with the latter in mind, it's music for easy listening. To demonstrate a more blended stereo sound from Ray Heindorf's Warner Brothers album of music from the motion picture Auntie Mame.
Mm-hmm.
But getting back to the dance band, close your eyes for just a moment, and you'll find yourself in the ballroom, dancing to the music of Eddie Lamar. Packard Bell Total Sound Stereo brings you the quality performance you'd expect from instruments costing $1,000 or more. And remember, too, Packard Bell offers stereophonically equipped television styled to match your stereo. Hear now the brilliance of Packard Bell Total Sound Stereo as George Greeley plays the melodic Polonaise by Chopin. With Packard Bell Total Sound Stereo, you hear more of what you're listening for. Each instrument includes multiple speakers with electronic crossover systems, high-powered, high-fidelity amplifiers, the finest Packard Bell automatic record changers, and AM-FM radio, which plays through the entire system. Whatever your pleasure, you'll find it all with Packard Bell Total Sound Stereophonic High Fidelity. Thank you. For years of lasting pleasure, your best choice is Packard Bell. Enjoy it in your home today.